Come in.
Bill, are you busy?
No.
Oh.
Come on in.
Hi.
Thanks. Sit down, yeah.
Yeah.
So how's it been going?
Well, it ain't exactly so easy, Bill. Everybody keeps comparing us to the old cast.
And the press hasn't been overly kind.
Yeah, I read that stuff. Saturday Night Live is Saturday Night Dead.
Oh, man, come on. Yeah.
From Yucks to Yet.
My
favorite, though, is Vile from New York.
Please, Billy, come on.
It's funny. It's funny. But don't let that bother you. You know, it takes a long time to get started. I mean, a whole new cast, all new writers.
Yeah, right.
What do they expect, you know?
Yeah.
The ratings are still fine, you know?
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Even if your ratings went up higher than the old show, you know, people would still say the old show was better.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's true. That's true.
Probably. Maybe it was. But, it doesn't matter. I'm just saying, you know? So what? What if the show gets canceled and you guys never get to do movies or anything like that?
Say that. It's
good. I mean, you know, Charlie, you're very funny. I love those Rocket Reports.
You really mean that, Bill?
People are telling me you're imitating me, Charlie, though. I don't like to hear that. And watch your mouth. Clean it up. Who are you?
What's your... I'm Gilbert.
Gilbert? Gilbert, cheer up for me, will you, pal? Huh? Come on, you're a very lucky human being. You're very lucky, you know? Nobody walks up to you on the street and says, I hated 1941, did they? All right. And, you know, you look very good when you comb your hair. It's nice. You know, it's when you do, you know.
Bill, it's supposed to be like this.
You know, and you girls are terrific looking. You're great. You know, I still mix you up. I can't tell you apart, great. But it's great, you know? It's like, oh, it's that other girl that's very attractive and so forth. And, you know, Joe Piscopo, you're great. You know, the whole sports thing, the monosyllabic hollering and stuff.
Thank you.
It's inspired, you know, but are you going to definitely stick with Joe Piscopo as your name?
Well, I was born with it, Bill. You know, it's my name.
Wow. Well, whatever. And you, Eddie, you're black. And that's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. You can do whatever you want. Matt and Pat and Yvonne, those guys are great.
Yeah.
Look, listen, you guys need help.
Yeah.
You need a lot of help, really. But hey, I saved the old cast. I can do it for you. You know.
Yes, sir.
What do you think they were like before I got here, man?
Who was it?
Aykroyd, Dan Aykroyd was weak. I taught him
really?
A lot.
Really?
Belushi was a shadow. Incredible. Right. Jane Curtin had a serious drinking problem before.
That's amazing. That's really amazing.
The important thing now is to be up. You know, you got to be up because if you're not up, I don't look good tonight.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
That's right.
That's true. You know, the press. It can be terrible to you, but it doesn't matter, you know?
Yeah.
The ratings deal, it just doesn't matter.
It just doesn't matter.
Right,
it just doesn't matter.
That's right, confidence. Sure, I haven't done this show in a year. Sure, I could go out there and make a fool of myself.
No, not
sure,
either.
I could completely blow everything. I could completely blow everything and humiliate myself in front of millions of people on TV.
Probably, yeah.
It's a very real possibility. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, Bill.
Okay.
I'm gonna be sick.
Bill,
maybe
you okay?
Bill, take it easy.
I don't know.
You'll be okay.
Bill.
This guy's a basket case.
Hey, look. We carried Elliot Gould. We could carry Bill Murray. No problem at all.
Hey,
all right.
Hey,
just like you said, it just doesn't matter.
It really doesn't matter. Hey, we're gonna take care of you, huh? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter.
It just doesn't matter.